Alrighty. I'm doing a quick record. Should I put some lighting on? Yeah, we'll test the lighting. Alright, we're doing a quick record. I don't have the denoiser or de-reverb on here. So you're going
to
hear...
Hello and welcome to Busy Works Beats.
Busy Works Beats. So, alright. Busy Works Beats. 4,700 videos. Alright, so here we go. I'm doing a recording. This is the Bifaley microphone. I actually have my mixer hooked up this time. Maybe I'll show it real quick. So that mixer is the it's a crate mixer. C-R-A-T-E CMX52. Uh-oh. Baby's crying. Let's put in a little video. All right, here we go. So we have the Bifaley microphone. This is the 414C or C414 cheap microphone. And so I'm just I have it running through this mixer. A very little cut on the bottom. I put it all the way up, so there'll be no cut. All right, so there's no cut. And if I turn this up, I'll turn it up like this, 1, 2. I'll keep it down, though, so I just have to talk into it. But there it is. That's the sound of the microphone. Oh, and I do have it running through this, as you can see right here. Touchscreen's not working, but through this Reaper program on this channel, we do have SSL, and as you can see, it popped up right here, and the gate is on. We have this little, it might be making a little bit of sound because of it, but, and I got a little bit of EQ. What's going on here? Let me turn this up, testing one. Yeah, I was wondering. All right, so that low mid frequency was, taking away a frequency at what hertz? Let's see. Almost 1,000 hertz. Testing 1, 2. Testing 1, 2. All right, so here we go. And so I got a little bass cut here. I can see a little bass cut right here on the SSL. This is an SSL native channel strip. So I'd have that, and I have this de-esser from Tone Boosters. As you can see right there. Alrighty. And I don't know. That's all I have on here right now. What do you think of the microphone? I think it sounds really good. And I was